Yeah, this is DJ Professor K, baby, the master of mayhem, know what I'm saying? Bring you another Tokyo Underground Pirate Radio broadcast from Jet Set Radio. I'm gonna bust into your head through your cute little ears and blow your mind with my sexy voice and out-of-sight sounds. Those of you prone to nosebleeds should keep those tissues handy, suckers. Tokyo is being oppressed by the Rokkaku Group, a mega enterprise headed by Rokkaku Goji. Rokkaku is using his money and influence to mess with everything, industry, society, and even our culture. And he's even got his eyes set on City Hall. Lately, Rokkaku's been shaking down the government, passing that Rokkaku law crap, even buying off the police department. This law ain't nothing but garbage. It's just some selfish little punk's way of trying to show he's a big man. Rokkaku and his gang are trying to stomp out our culture left and right. They don't give a rip about our rights. All they care about is profit. And some spineless fools have already become flunkies in their diabolical scheme. You better believe they're listening on this broadcast. But even in all this heat, there's a group of young kids who've been tearing up the streets. I'm talking about the Roots. These kids are set out to bury Tokyo in graffiti. And now they're all wrapped up in their own little territorial tug of wars. The hottest team at the moment is the GGs. There's Yo-Yo, a guy who'll blow your mind with silver tongue. And Gum, a real cool lady who leads a trail of broken hearts wherever she goes. And let's not forget their leader, a self-styled genius that goes by the name of Korn. These three ain't your garden variety street punk. Know what I'm saying? Lately, Tokyo's been on one bad trip. The attack on the record store in Chuo Street, prowlers in Dogenzaka Hill, lowlife spreading vicious rumors, the mysterious blackout on 99th Street. And who should be following them around but the Rokkaku Group's watchdog, the Rokkaku Police. With the Rokkaku Expo just around the corner, the crackdown, they're only getting tighter. My heart ain't pounded like this since my first date. I was so nervous, know what I'm saying? I forgot to wear my underwear, baby. This ain't the time to be sitting around sipping afternoon tea. Game's gonna start soon, and y'all gonna be the one making the play.
Yo, all right, let's get this party started. I'll be your audience, so let's see what you got.
Someone done stole the goddess of the streets, the statue of Dogenzaka Hill. I bet the punks who did this are the same ones who are spreading all them nasty rumors.
Cover Dogenzaka Hill in graffiti and flush out those rumor-spreading scumbags.
Gentlemen, he's a rolling point as nine, place nine. bets, ladies and gentlemen.
Time to flush out those rumor-spreading punks. Give them my regard.
Baby!
On skates have been sighted in the vicinity of Dogenzaka Hill. All squads investigate immediately.
Hey!
Yo, yo, yo! The Rikaku Group's dogs just showed up, and they probably ain't looking for your autographs. Let's use those pretty white shirts and do some serious artwork. Terminal has been covered in some kind of ugly, freaky-looking graffiti. Head to Shibuya Terminal and cover that stuff up with some real artwork, please!